Good afternoon. On behalf of Dr. Khan and the entire Lee University family, it is my privilege to welcome you to Classic Christmas 2013. For 24 years, we have gathered in this very room to celebrate Christmas with our community. My name is Bill Green, the Dean of the School of Music, and I am honored to welcome you again this year, and thank you for making this a part of your family tradition. As you flip through our program, you will see a varied program with lots of different kinds of music, all centered around this wonderful holiday. We hope that in that program we find the piece that you just love, because that's the idea. We are a varied group of people, and we look to put together a program that will give you something to hum on the way home. So hopefully you will really enjoy that. In the first half of the program, we are going to be presenting Poulenc's Gloria, which is a wonderful piece that is taken from that wonderful text from the Mass, the Gloria. We are privileged this particular time to welcome one of our alumni back. Caitlin Hammond will be doing the soprano solo for this event. A fabulous young lady who is developing a great career as a vocalist, and we are thrilled for you to hear her sing once again. And she'll do a wonderful job. That will be followed by a 15-minute intermission and then an exciting second half of the program. So we invite you just to sit back, enjoy yourself, and soak in the Christmas music. Now can you help me welcome Dr. Cameron Labar, the conductor of the Choral Union, and our very special soloist, Caitlin Hammond.
All right. Stay. Tu solus sanctus, tu solus. Heart of voices. Thank you all once again for coming out this afternoon for our 24th annual concert, A Classic Christmas. It's so great to see so many of you, many new faces and many familiar. Thank you again for coming, and we hope you enjoy our last song, O Come All Ye Faithful.